Hello everybody, welcome to my garden in the south of Poland. Today I'm going to show you the rooting experiment of viburnum and oval-leafed privet. This is rooting in water. I used tap water to root these plants, and I was starting this experiment in April. Now we have the end of June, so it took about 3 months, and I'm gonna show you the result. The roots have developed very well. I didn't use anything else, just tap water and a glass jar to make it. So, this is fragrant viburnum, Viburnum ferreri, and oval-leafed privet in two varieties. This is a golden leaf variety and variegated leaf variety. And let's see. As you can see, the roots have developed very well. I'm going to give you a better view to see how it looks from the close-up view. Let me see. First of all, viburnum. It has developed roots practically without any problem, without any troubles. I have to separate these two plants because now they are like all together. First of all, this is the fragrant viburnum. Look at this. Just about 3 months after rooting in tap water, it's ready to be planted. And this is not as successful, but also developed roots. This is the variegated form of oval-leafed privet, Ligustrum ovalifolium, and this is the golden version of this oval-leafed privet. From the close-up it looks like this. Very good development of the roots. They are all ready to be planted just right away, and they should be as soon as possible planted in just a normal garden soil, in a container or just to the direct spot where they should grow. So you can try by yourself to do it. It's pretty easy. These two particular plants develop roots very easily. So, thank you for watching. I'm Bartosz Pacuła, broadcasting from south of Poland, in Europe, from my garden. Look at this once again. Very nicely rooted. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel if you wish. If you like it. Bye bye.